Close to the heart of her loved peel, she rests, all pain forgetting, while around her still the wind, the waters, and the curlews cry. That ancient call that her St. Patrick heard, and with her quiet presence passed away bright, burning brands that fired over island hearts and showed the sweetness in our homely ways, finding the gold and the ragged quartz. Alas, an old friend mourned, a light goes out with her that will never be lit again. Nay, friend, the bearer passes, but her lamp burns on, undying, self-effacing love, unselfish aims, and clear, single-hearted toil, lighted and kept it clear, while the living sparks have found responsive glow in kindred minds, that through the daily grinding of the mill, and through the clanging turmoil of our lives, will bring us back to nature's oldest call. The winds, the waters, and the curlews cry.